which is a very limited flight controller. It's a good one, but it's you can't do SDKs with it or anything. So,
how much would this cost?
The top part's about $120,000, and the bottom part's probably $30,000.
Yeah, pocket change.